Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone. Hello guys, it's me, Matt Sutherland, with Keaton Southern here. Part of Nothing But Golf, and we're finally out here at Winchester Country Club. It's finally a decent day, a little bit windy, but that will work. We're gonna be doing a 3-hole course vlog, 1, 2, and 3 for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Peace. All right, so Keaton's elected to go with driver on this about 400 yard hole. No play, just along the left side. Not bad. Keaton, probably like 120. I think I'm still looking for my ball.
Shot, Keaton. So I got a really lucky break off that hill back there.
I can hit probably a cart path or something. And I'm in the fairway. So I've got about 112. And I'm gonna try to hit pitching wedge. Kind of play it out to the right. Cause this green, when you see up there, it kind of past the pin, it goes down, so I don't want to be long.
Come back.
I think that's okay. You took a big hop on the green. The greens out here are rolling really quickly.
Sit, sit, sit. Hit it.
Alright, got about 170 to this par 3, number 2. What do you got, Keaton? Alright, so far on the match, I guess we're gonna call it. Keaton is one up. You got 7? Let's go stroke play. Uh-oh, down. Okay, so it's 170. I got 5 iron. Just try to play it to the middle, maybe a little bit of cut. Okay, so here's where Keaton ended up. He just kind of pulled it and it just went really long. But he's in trouble. He's short-sighted. It's a really fast downhill greens. Are you maybe just try to go right? That's a good shot. That'll play. Just if it stays on the green, oh no. Dude. Rolled all the way down there. That was just an impossible shot.
I'm in trouble too. I have to splash this thing pretty hard. Just let it land on the front of it. Yep, there we go. Perfect. Nope.
Okay, so my ball ended up way down here. Now, no one's gonna be able to record it, so I'll just show you guys the end result. And there she goes. That was a good shot. Hit it up there to about 4 feet. I'll have a little breaker to save my bogey. Here is Queso. He's got a long putt to save his par. Not bad.
Right in the heart.
Oh. All
All right, here we are, Keaton Sutherland on our third and final hole. He is currently two up. Number three here at Winchester Country Club. Come around, come around, come around, come around. Go. Nice shot, that'll play. It's in a really good spot, actually. Just right over that bunker on the right.
I'll be fine. Left side.
There. Got about 115 uphill, probably playing like 120. I got 9-iron. Just gonna try to hit a little easy draw in there off this side line.
It. I think that'll be good.
That should be good.
Yeah, I think it'll roll back down to the right.
Go. It's a good shot. That should play. Here we go. Final hole. This is for birdie. To get back to even par. A little short. Try to get back to one under. All right. Good par.
Toronto wanna be me and